So, after slaughtering the watermelon, which was done in a humane way, this is the yield of the carcass, from which we will make juice. I just want everyone to know that these are free-range watermelons, raised locally sourced, and also in a gluten-free environment.